The pandemic has changed the way some fans attend sporting events around the Wabash Valley, but one school is hoping to give an option to people who can't come out to the big game. News 10 Bureau Chief Gary Bryan tells us more about Barr-Reeve Media.
The pandemic has made it difficult for some residents to make it out to sporting events or school meetings. However, Barr-Reeve has found an answer to that problem.
Hannah Graber is a senior at Barr-Reeve. The school year has been full of the usual teachings on math and English, but there is one lecture that's a bit different.
Making phone calls, asking people if they want to sponsor us so we can get live broadcasted games and all that good stuff.
That hands-on experience is part of Barr-Reeve Media, a program that the school started to give students a hands-on education in broadcasting.
The days of writing on the chalkboard, taking notes, those are a thing in the past. The hands-on approach is what education is today.
Barr-Reeve Media has been kicked around by the school's administration for a few years, but the pandemic kicked things into gear.
We have a really committed following, and when they can't get out to school programs or athletic events or whatever, we want to make sure that we can bring it to them.
That led to a Facebook page that now streams the events live, whether it's a Saturday morning volleyball game or a Monday night school board meeting, making sure the community is tuned in to what the school is up to.
One family member in California who loves to get up and Saturday morning volleyball, he likes to eat his breakfast and watch his cousins play volleyball, and that's, it's a way to make the world a little smaller for people.
We've put a link to Barr-Reeve Media on our website at WTHI-TV.com. Just click on this story. In Montgomery, Gary Bryan, News 10.